Hey guys, my name is Christian. Hopefully you are all doing well. Welcome to my channel. Slate Digital reached out to me and asked me if I wanted to try out their ML-1 microphone system. I of course said yes. Throughout February, the Classic Tubes 3 and the Blackbird expansions are on sale. So that's a great opportunity for you ML-1 owners to expand your mic lockers. I actually tried out the ML-1 about a year ago. But then I was focusing on comparing it to vintage originals, and I was super impressed by it back then, so I'm excited to see how it performs here today. So I recorded a song which is going to be mixed and processed here on YouTube. Later we'll move on to Pro Tools so I can show you which models I've used and talk a little bit about my thought process. One advantage as I see it when you have all these microphones at your disposal is that sometimes when I track a comparison, say with a 251 and a 47 style microphone, I usually prefer one or the other while tracking, but that doesn't necessarily mean that I'll prefer that one in the end while mixing. So here you have the opportunity to make the talent comfortable while tracking and then change it up if the track needs to later in the mix stage. Alright, so enough talking, let's have some fun while we are checking out the ML-1 microphone system from Slate Digital.
There's so much craziness surrounding me. So much going on, it gets hard to breathe. When all my faith is gone, you bring it back to me. You make it feel to me, and I'm not sure of my priorities. Holy water washing over me, you make it real to me. And I've been running to you, baby, 'cause you are the only one who saves me.
Alright guys, hopefully you enjoyed my performance. I'm now in Pro Tools, so let's check out the session. So in the beginning of the song, there's just a Wurlitzer and an acoustic guitar playing that I recorded with the ML-1. First, I was dead set on using a 47 style microphone on the acoustic guitar, but listening to it playing with the Wurlitzer, I decided to go with the 49 from the Classic Tube expansion just because I felt that it glued a bit better with the Wurlitzer. And that's a great advantage of the ML-1, that you can use the different microphone models and their voicings to make things fit together. That means less work, and less work usually renders a better end result. Alright, so let's listen to the acoustic guitar playing here in the beginning of the song.
Alright, so that's some nice top end on that acoustic guitar, and it blends very well with the Wurlitzer. So let's move on to the lead vocals. And for the lead vocals, I chose the 47 from the Blackbird expansion because I wanted that larger than life sound and that low mid authority that a good 47 will give you. Sometimes that might be a bit too much, but here for an acoustic track like this, I think it worked very well. So let's have a listen here in the beginning of the song.
There's so much craziness surrounding me. There's so much going on, it gets hard to breathe. When all my faith is gone, you bring it back to me. You make it real to me.
Alright, so that's a very nice thick vocal sound, and if you noticed, I did not use the FG73 preamp here in the verse because I did not think that the vocals needed any more color. But that will change here in the chorus, because then I switched to a 49 model because I did not think that the belted notes needed that 47 mid-range push. And I also pushed the FG73 preamp here with some extra gain because I wanted some more saturation and also some transformer compression. So let's have a listen here from the top of the chorus.
And I've been running to you, baby, 'cause you are the only one who saves me. That's why I've been missing you lately, 'cause you make it real to me.
Right, so that's a very nice vocal sound, and I really enjoy pushing the FG73, giving the vocals more saturation, compression, and some presence. For the double track guitars, I used the 47 from the Blackbird expansion because in the chorus I wanted that low mid authority and the core that A47 gives you, and it blended very well with the rest of the tracks playing, you know, the drums and so on. And for the harmony package, I went with something completely different. I went with the FG800, which has a very nice top end, and it's a bit more laid back in the mid-range. So the idea behind this is to give the lead vocal some space, but still have the harmony package giving the lead vocal some nice air on top of the whole thing. So let's have a listen on the harmony package in the beginning of the chorus here. Alright, so that might sound a bit funny on its own, but I recorded the harmonies with the lead vocals playing just so I could make sure that it sounded tight and you get that kind of complete package deal with everything playing. Alright, so that's really it. I'll play all the tracks I recorded with the ML1 so we can hear the end results.
And I've been running to you, baby, 'cause you are the only one who saves me. That's why I've been missing you lately, 'cause you make it real to me. You make it real to me.
Alright, so that's really it. Don't forget that you can buy the Classic Tube 3 and the Blackbird expansion for a reduced price throughout February. That's a great deal for you ML1 owners. And yeah, that's really it for today's episode. If you like this kind of content, please hit subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and hopefully I'll see you guys around.